So, Crabby coming out versus John Nagy, 130, Division 3 OAC 2019 matches brought to you by Defense of the Philadelphia Belt, as well as Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible, Penston Sectional 2019, and here we go. 140s on the mat. Shoves him off the mat. Attack on his knees to take down. Looking for cross face here.
No, I just don't want to. Nobody knows what moves.
Half on the left side, looking to run him over when he's down. Thank you. pressure on top. Ann Arbor, and then I went to Medina. My nephew wrestled for Oak Harbor. He's a third of Medina. Yeah, I stood their finals. And then I was in Michigan practice on Saturday. Friday morning. Because they just got back. I might, I don't know. I live right here. I live 3 miles away, so. Local as it gets. Okay, where are you at? Oh, okay, we're neighbors. Looking for a fall. Two near fall counts there. Third tied at two.
Green's choice. Green. Stop.
So both guys want Mitch Clark. Tick top. OEC 2019 sectional. Record by defense of the belt. Circle up to five. Our Baron of Corrupt Conquer the Impossible. Choose top to ride though. He chose top to get a turn.
Right there, lean, heavy. Get your chin, pull back. Throw back at the back, Dana. With it. Keep your chin in there. Go out.
Their feet. Double leg right out of the gate. And Mitchell charging. Little Stallings. And a single leg. We're gonna put it down on the mat. What's the name? No. Mitchell's back for a headlock. Does not have an arm. Goes double. High dive. Oh, off the mat. No, we're off the mat. 22 seconds left. It's overtime. Takedown. Looking for a fall. He rolls through. That's going to be a pin here in overtime. It looks like it is. Xander Crowe going to pick up the win in overtime with a pin fall.